Early symptoms of HIV. Hello, this is Mark Medicals teaching you about HIV treatment, HIV prevention, HIV testing, the latest HIV cure news and everything related to HIV 1 and HIV 2. Today, let us talk about the early symptoms of HIV. Alright. You guys know that, for you to get infected with HIV, you will need to come into physical contact with body fluids like blood, sexual fluids, and breast milk. Ways through which HIV can be transmitted include unprotected sex, sharing needles, and breastfeeding. After HIV exposure and infection, some people develop signs and symptoms like headaches, fever, swollen lymph nodes, skin rash, tiredness, night sweats, and others. The cause of these symptoms is not HIV directly but occurs as your body reacts to the new HIV infection and appears after 2 weeks to 2 months. These symptoms do not occur in every person and so some people may never see any symptoms for more than 10 years till the AIDS stage as an advanced HIV infection. These early HIV symptoms usually mimic a severe flu infection and will always disappear even without any treatment. If you had a recent HIV exposure and you suddenly have such symptoms, Mark Medicals recommend testing using either 4th-generation HIV kits or HIV RNA qualitative tests that both detect HIV in less than 4 weeks. HIV testing will help you start HIV treatment very early and therefore stop HIV from forming hidden reservoirs in your body. Early HIV treatments help in keeping the amount of HIV in your blood to undetectable levels and thus you will never develop and die from AIDS. People who have undetectable HIV cannot transmit HIV through sex and breast milk, so your chances of making a family and having children will be increased. If you found this video useful, subscribe and get notified every time we upload new videos. Till then, nice time.